me the pretzel?
Quick, quick, slow.
Okay, so some important things here. Check out these arms.
Well, actually, the arms are over there. This way.
Yeah.
Quick, slow. What I'm doing is quicker. Quick, bring it in, and then push one straight through. Slow. Go. Turn. Over, let go, pick it back up. I'm staying not square with her anymore. I'm staying open right here for this quick. So the end is quick, I bring it back in this.
Another spiral who follows?
Well, walk. Let go in my left hand.
Quick, slow.
Catch it. Good.
Yeah. Leaders, you're going to keep connection in this hand, so you're stopping her with both hands. If you let this arm go, now she's over here. Okay? Both hands are stopping her. You're going to pull from her hip.
And back. But leaders, remember, this is not a deep lunge. It's a quick catch, free spin out, and back to basic.
So from this direction.
Okay. Quick, slow. Quick, slow. Leaders, what's happening when you have her in sweetheart? She's walking around and you're letting go right here. I'm giving my body where it's at to allow her feet off my arm into outwards. If I keep my body rotating, I rotate, and keep on going. I won't be able to catch her.
I'll be over here.
Yes.
She'll be over there.
So when you have her and you let go, and place in place side. You're her stopping point. She's spinning. She doesn't stop. You're stopping her, so you can stand right back where she needs to go.
And tiny secret hint, you can do either of these endings on either of these patterns.